back to my channel. So today I have 10 shout outs that I want to do for a few of my subscribers. I'm really appreciative of everybody's support, but I like to come on here and just give special thanks to people that are consistent in commenting and watching my videos. So if you guys want to find out who they are, keep watching. Okay guys, so the 10 people that I want to shout out right now, I always see them coming back to my channel commenting. They're always supporting me. A lot of them talk to me during this whole Dollar Tree drama. So yeah, I just want to give them a huge thanks. So the first one I want to start off with is Bonnie's Corner. She's always on here. She's such a sweetheart. I also love her channel as well. She does hauls. She does tutorials, and her hauls consist of like Dollar Tree, Hobby Lobby, Walmart, places like that. So if you guys want to check her out, I will link her and everyone down below in the description box. Okay guys, the next person that I want to give a shout out to, I'm so sorry if I butcher your name, she is Curious C. Dottie's Extrano. If you guys want to check her out, she does like product reviews, Dollar Tree hauls, and she also has a few recipes as well on her channel. So go give her some love. She's a great supporter of mine. She's on every single video of mine. So please go and check her out, you guys. Okay guys, the next person that I want to give a shout out to is Jennifer Lopez. She is such a great supporter of mine. She is always commenting, and me and her talk back and forth sometimes on my channel and on hers. She does videos like Dollar Tree hauls, Shop Miss A hauls, hauler hauls. So if you guys are into those sort of videos, go and check her out. Okay guys, so the next people that I want to give a shout out to are Lisa and Will's hauls. I absolutely love their channel. They make me laugh all of the time. They do like DIYs, Dollar Tree hauls, walkthroughs, things like that. I actually just won a giveaway from them. They just got 500 subscribers, so congratulations guys. So if you guys want to check out their channel, go check them out and subscribe to them. They're a great channel. Hey guys, the next person that I want to give a shout out to is Bonnie Buys. She does walkthroughs at 99 cent store, Dollar Tree, Target. Her videos are really to the point, and I love that because I like just seeing, you know, what's in the store. So you guys should really go check her out. She has a great channel. Okay guys, the next person that I want to give a shout out to is Life in the King Family. She is a young mom, she does family vlogs, she does reviews of products, and she also does hauls. She has two cute, adorable little boys, and so if you guys want to check her out, go swing by her channel. Okay guys, the next person that I want to give a shout out to is Lisa's Paradise. So on her channel, she does like Dollar Tree hauls and walkthroughs. She also does mukbangs with her really cute, adorable granddaughter. She's such a sweet person. I actually just won a giveaway on her channel. So if you guys want to check her out, go swing by her channel as well. Okay guys, so the next person that I want to give a shout out to is Courageous K. She does like how-tos for wigs, try-on hauls. She's very sweet. She's always on my channel as well. So go check her out, guys. Okay guys, so the next person that I want to give a shout out to is Budget Joes. She does things like Dollar Tree hauls, thrifting hauls. She does book reviews and DIYs. So if you guys are interested in that type of thing, go check her out. She's very sweet. Okay guys, the last person that I want to give a shout out to is somebody, she doesn't have content on her channel, but I love her comments regardless. I mean, she's always on all of my videos, and I'm very grateful for that. Her name is Linda Bell. So thank you, Linda, so much as well. Okay guys, well I hope you enjoyed those shout outs. Like I said, there are so many more people that are constantly commenting and coming back onto my channel, and I will be making videos pretty, hopefully like every week, giving shout outs. So yeah, I appreciate all of you guys. Thank you so much for being such great supporters of my channel, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.